Hi everyone, this is Dane Dormio with Martial Energetics and Chai Chi Tai Chi. Today I'm bringing you day 49 of 90 Days of Qigong. This is a quick and easy practice you can undergo at any time to refresh, recharge, revitalize, and rejuvenate your entire mind-body energy system. I'm also going to share with you a reading from the Tao Te Ching to carry with you into your meditation today. If you're not familiar with the Tao, it's the most profound, concise compilation of human wisdom ever recorded in 81 short verses. Passage number 40. Returning is the motion of the Tao. Yielding is the way of the Tao. The 10,000 things are born of being. Being is born of not being. This practice is designed so that all you have to do is watch and follow along. Don't worry if it's not perfect. Just remember to breathe and relax and enjoy the practice. Thank you for joining me, everyone. I hope you enjoyed that as much as I did. If so, I'd love to hear about it in the comments, or if you have any questions or feedback for me, I'd love to hear those as well. Thank you for joining me today, and thank you for joining me on this lifelong mind-body mastery journey. I look forward to seeing you next time. Bye.